Hello there, Inspector David Peach from West Yorkshire Police, West Policing Unit. Just to give you an update on the state of the roads in West Yorkshire following this morning's severe weather. All of the main routes are now open. We have had an exceptionally large number of calls for assistance from our roads policing officers, in excess of 40 collisions, starting from 4 a.m. this morning and working right the way through till about 10 o'clock. The worst one was the collision on the A1, where 8 cars were in collision. Fortunately, none of the accidents involved anybody being seriously injured, and we had a number of wagons that jackknifed, which caused some lengthy delays for people on the A1. Fortunately, all this is now clear and those roads are now reopened and running smoothly. Just some advice to people that will be driving on the roads over the forthcoming weeks. We're experiencing a little bit warmer weather now with the rain and wind, but we are in December. We do anticipate further breaks of ice and snow, so please remember to slow down, increase your distance between the car in front, and if you are having to venture out, pay attention to the forecasts on the news, and if it's snow and ice and that journey's not necessary, please don't make it. If you do have to go, please bear in mind that you may get caught up in delays, because the bad weather does bring delays with it. Take some warm clothing, a hot drink, and make sure that your car's fully serviced and you're doing decent tyres on it.